This, the topper on and the hat, it just was a mood changer. If you do anything with your outfit, a tank top and just like, you know, some Bermuda shorts, but you throw this hat on, that's your piece of personality. That's your piece of, oh my gosh, okay, I'm looking a little more done, a little magazine ready. But you also get the sun coverage, which is practical, it's functional. We know we need that right this time of year. And maybe, you know, we're not having a good hair day. Maybe we haven't washed our hair, we're going on day 4 or 5 and we want to throw something on and still look good, because this part of the hair still looks good, right? It's called the Panama hat. I'm wearing it in what we're calling the white, which is white with a black little strap around the edge. This is what we're calling camel, which gives me more of like, you know, a straw hat looking. It's almost like your favorite summer hat and a fedora had a baby, and this is what we ended up with. So the white and the camel, one size fits most. The brim is about 4 inches on this one. Another customer pick, Alexia. I'm telling you, Carlos Santana, customer pick after customer pick. People are just loving their pieces.
I know, and it's so many reasons, but one being that these are so perfect for summer. I mean, who doesn't need a wonderful stylish hat during the summer, and one that you can pack that's easy to roll up because you get that great light woven texture. It's breathable. You get about 22 inches in that interior band, but there's a string inside that allows you to tighten it up a bit. So you can adjust the hat to really fit your head, and you get great coverage with that 4-inch brim. So a lot of nice coverage over your face. Ladies, we know the sun can be our enemy. So even if you're not spending too much time outdoors, you have to have some kind of coverage. And this is a very chic way to do it. Also to cover any dirty hair days, you know, that's very important. But I love how stylish and comfortable this hat is. It's just so lightweight. The reviews are awesome as well, that it's topping off your ensemble and bringing a lot of sophistication, and that it's perfect for shade for during the day. I just love the way the black band also contrasts and kind of provides a little bit of a silhouette to the top. You can really get away with so much. And as you mentioned, there's something about a hat. It's like, gives you more confidence. You stand up a little more tall, a little more erect. You feel like you have a vibe going on, and that's what Carlos Santana is all about. And I love that you can spot clean this hat, especially with the white and the light camel colors. You need a spot clean. I get some grubby fingers and I like to touch my hat, take a lot of pictures. So it's great that you can just easily clean this hat. You don't have to worry. You can pack it. It's lightweight. It's going to adjust to your head, to your size, your personality, and your wardrobe, which is just so important, I think, in any accessory, especially a hat that's going to wear on top of your head all day. I mean, come on. And I love that you can rock this on some denim. You can wear it with this fringe cover up like you have, Tina, which just looks so fun for summer, for vacation. But it's just a great light wearable hat, don't you think?
1,000,000%. I love a hat. I've always been like a hat girl because I just feel like it adds a different dimension, like a bracelet would do, or an earring would do, or a necklace would do, but it's something that's so super easy, right? If, you know, you could wear it, you could take it off, whatever it happens to be. But I'm telling you, you don't have to overdo, you know, overthink what your hair is doing. And again, it's not like stiff, like maybe a fedora. Cause that's why I said, you know, it's like your summer brimmed hat and a fedora had a baby. So it's soft, like a summer hat, right? But it still has a little bit of that fedora feel to it with the banding and a little bit of the crease and the pleating in the middle on this one. But I'm telling you, look, you just add it and all of a sudden it's a different feel. And I saw you with Valerie, Alexia, you guys were talking about this and you were talking about how the millennials were wearing, am I wearing it wrong? Am I showing my age?
No, millennials? Not at all. Listen, there's something to be said about individuality.
I know, because I'm not in the right age range.
Oh, stop it. Whether, you know, I like to take from older age groups, from younger age groups, and that's how I make my style. So if it works better on your head like that, there you go. Look at that. We can see your eyes a bit more. I love it. And hey, those roots are covered, even though they look great. In case you need some easy root coverage, ladies, you toss this on and you're good to go. I just can't get over this. It's my favorite hat probably for the summer.
This is going fast. We have fewer than 700 to go around. Look at the way Andrea has this on. We're both wearing the same hat. I've got mine on with basically all black. She popped it out with some blush in her tank, with some denim on the bottom. It doesn't matter really what you wear. I'm telling you, you can put this on with pajamas and it just automatically like elevates the situation. And I know how hard it is to find like that good hat, right? They're either to this or to that. The 4-inch brim is not overdone. It's not like this big floppy hat that's kind of, you know, getting in your way or anything. It's just enough to give you a little bit of sun coverage. The white is the one that Andrea and I have on. The camel is the other option here, which is more of kind of like a straw hat feel to it. But I was showing you the inside of this one when we were talking about those little strings at the bottom to do the adjustability if you need them, you know, looser or more put together. There it is. There's the strings. I was going to get there in a few moments. But either one of these, if you grabbed both, I feel like you would be really covered in anything you could possibly do. They both come with that black banding around here. Let me make sure this is, there we go. That looks kind of cuter. I need to become a styler like my ladies on the side. They're the ones that make everything look cute. I just come out here and talk, Alexia. But I'm going to tell you, I've said multiple times, I don't know if anybody could tell, I'm extremely excited for my vacation because I keep talking about it. I'm gonna get rid of this little sinus thing, and then I'm gonna go on vacation. I'm gonna wear this hat on the beach. I'm gonna wear this walking, you know, to go shopping. I'm gonna be wearing this everywhere, and I won't have to worry about wind or my hair or anything. I'm telling you, a customer pick on a hat, that's another one of those that people don't usually want to review a hat. A hat's a hat, right? But that's how you know this is completely different, and it's $6.44 if you throw this on a flex pay. And Alexia, these are going extremely fast. I can see why.
Oh yeah, and as you mentioned, Val and I talked about these yesterday, and one of our beautiful models wore the white hat with an all white ensemble with a white blazer, and I was just shook. I was like, that is the perfect summer outfit. Top it off with your white Panama hat and you are looking like South Beach, like $1 million. But really, this hat can fit any style. If you like more sophisticated, more boho chic, you're ready to go, ready to pack this. And Tina, you better put this one in your suitcase because you're rocking it. And I love the way this looks on you.
I'm telling you, if you just want a mood lifter, put that hat on.
Oh my God.
42842 is the item number. But we are gonna add to your new hat, your new wristlet. And I said this hour, we're gonna have a little bit of everything for